the power of positivity. Big E.
Usually when I do stuff, it's, let me try something, and if I don't get yelled at, I'll probably keep doing it.
Big E's entrance is absolutely incredible. He just rolled down the ramp.
People have asked, why did you guys have pancakes?
We had a lumberjack tag match, but there's three of us. That means that one of us is not in the match. So I went with my lumberjack cosplay.
Well, the New Day have an opportunity here in this lumberjack match with the SmackDown roster surrounding the ring.
When E goes, we need something else. Flapjacks. Like, pancakes? He's like, yeah. So we got pancakes.
What the?
They're pancakes. Pancakes in a box of Bootios. This is egregious.
And then the next week, we said, that was really fun throwing pancakes around. You want to do it again? And so it evolved into us having pancakes.
When I became WWE champion, they were like, oh, well, now you got to go out and you got to be more serious. You're the champion now. It's like, nah, bro, I'm going to put the pancakes in my title, actually.
It's the WWE champion.
Kofi Kingston is here.
I think Big E's influence and presentation on the New Day was the most important. He looks intimidating, but he's out there doing snow angels in the middle of the ring. He's out there hitting splits, you know. You just want to look at him.
We're going to find out next. No, look out!
I honestly don't know what the genesis of the coat throwing was, much beyond the fact that I said disparaging things about the New Day semi-regularly, and Big E and the guys decided to take it upon themselves to get a little bit of vengeance in their own sort of way.
This is embarrassing. I'm humiliated.
They just made sure it happened on national television.
When we return to Friday Night SmackDown!
Big E threw his jacket at Corey Graves when we do our entrances because it was funny to him. We were hitting him with pancakes before.
No, stop it, E! Stop it!
And E wanted to up the ante. So the logical progression would be, let me throw this bulky, heavy-ass jacket.
I think I threw my jacket at him and no one really said anything. It's like, oh, this makes me laugh. I'm gonna keep doing it.
Oh my God! Oh my God! The disrespect!
The thing weighs about 14 pounds. I'm gonna call HR. This guy is constantly assaulting me at ringside.
It's hitting Graves very hard.
I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad. You're gonna lose anyway.
Oh, wait a minute, Corey.
No! Ah, he missed. You're gonna fail.
For the past several weeks, I'd say he removed a lot of doubt. What? I hope we trade him. Go to Raw.
Look out, heads up.
Every week.
There's not much rhyme or reason except it was funny to me, and I just kept doing it.
It actually knocked your headset off your head.
I almost knocked me out of my chair.